Hello, everybody. I'm Miss Gossip, and today I want to talk about Carlos's father. Okay, we all know that Carlos's mom is Cruella de Vil. In fact, we all know that Carlos is the only character in Descendants that has an actual last name. We don't know anything about his dad, though, assuming that's how things work on the Isle anyway. So what do we know about Cruella? Well, in the cartoon, Cruella doesn't seem to be married, or to be a fan of marriage. That means Carlos's dad probably isn't someone whom Cruella was married before the Isle. So, who are the likely dads? Suspect number one, the henchman. Okay, we're grouping Jasper and Horace together here, because it's equally as likely that either one is Carlos's dad. Well, they're the only two men Cruella hangs around with in the first movie that can really be classified as evil. Sure, puppy murder ranks low on the totem pole of crimes on the Isle, but it was probably enough to get them there. If we're going to be forced to choose, we'd say Jasper. If you think about it, Carlos is lanky, like Cruella's henchman, right? Both of these guys are probably way under Cruella's standards, but you never know. Suspect number two, Jean-Pierre Lepelt. Jean-Pierre Lepelt was Cruella's partner in crime in 102 Dalmatians. The French Ferrier never really caught on with fans, but he seems like the kind of guy that would get sent to the Isle. While Cruella and Jean-Pierre didn't get together on screen, they definitely had chemistry. Considering that she acted more like an equal with him than anyone else, he makes sense for Carlos's dad. Suspect number three, Jafar. Okay, bear with us on this one. Jafar is the only man in the core quartet of the villain parents. He and Cruella don't snipe at one another like other villains, but they don't talk much either. For all we know, that's because the two have had a romantic past. Okay, sure, there's not quite as much textual information on this one, but it could work. It would certainly explain Jay's attitude toward Carlos if they are half-brothers. Suspect number four, Mr. Smee. Okay, we're getting into the realm of the crazy here. But you already know we don't rule out any possibility, as Smee was already considered as a serious candidate for Mal's father. What do we know about Carlos in his first appearance? He's little, he's easily excited, he could definitely be pushed around by a powerful woman. In short, the wimpy pirate is a pretty good candidate for Carlos's dad. Plus, it explains why Cruella would never mention Carlos's father. Suspect number five, Oscar. Who's Oscar? We don't know. If you read the Descendants books, though, you know that Carlos's middle name is Oscar. Maybe he was named after his dad. Sure, it seems a little sentimental for Cruella, but you never know. Suspect number six, Morgan Ross. Is Jesse's Morgan Ross secretly a villain? Well, we know that villains from all over the Disney world are on the Isle. We also know that Carlos looks a lot like Luke Ross. Is it a case of the same actor in two roles, or is it something more? Who do you think Carlos's dad might be? Is it someone on our list, or did we leave out a potential suspect? Let us know in the comments below. I'm Miss Gossip, and if you enjoyed this video, please remember to like and subscribe.